Now, unless you've been living under a rock, everybody knows what this is by now. I'm sure of it. I'm not gonna deal with this. That's fine. Oh, look at this. That's awesome. Hopefully I spelled that right. Look at the... Look at all the unique animations. Look at that. That is awesome. I don't really know what kind of build I want to really do. You know what? We'll just be luckier than most. All right, good enough. Oh, no way! These are the freaking Fallout New Vegas things. No way! They probably don't have built to destroy, huh? Yeah, okay. Haha, this one could be funny. Oh my god. Numbskull? Gain +1 to strength and endurance and luck? But your intelligence may never exceed 3? That seems kind of fun. But movement speed drops to 0 when overencumbered. I might take this one, honestly. Hoarder? That one seems pretty good. +1 to each special, but -15 experience? 4 eyes as... You know? Oh my god. Okay, here's what we're going with. We're going with Hoarder, because that seems really good. And I really want to get Numbskull. I think Gifted might be... Gifted sounds really good, but I think this is a bait. I'm thinking Numbskull, just because it seems funny. Yeah, you know what? Screw it. We're going Numbskull. That is so cool that they have that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh! Oh, new guns. Oh my god. Escape the facility. Well, you're gonna have to let me out of this, Johnson. Oh, that is sick. Oh, I'm already stuck. GG. That's actually so cool that they managed to get that. Take all that. I guess I don't have my pit boy or inventory or whatever it's gonna be. You might as well take everything, huh? Yeah. Wow. I forget, Bethesda games, you cannot change your FOV. You are kind of just stuck on this awful FOV. Oh my god, there's fighting over there and I don't have a weapon. I just have nothing. Maybe it's safe to run up. Okay, do not go in the fire. Holy crap. Check this place out. Pretty neat. Skim milk, bunch of milk and tea. Average British experience. Check this place out though. It's like an enclave bunker, you know? Opened with a terminal. Ooh, bobby pins. Bone cutter. Oh, look at the terminals! Wait, these are sick! The rad shrew. Okay, well, didn't mean to click that yet. Okay, well. Oh my god, I'm under attack! Wah! Oh my god! Oh! That scared the crap out of me. Well, I figured out what the rad shrews were. Pick up the device. Well, here's a pit boy. Oh, I didn't even see this. I'm in combat? Wait, there's another lab shrew? So here's what we're picking up. The new pit boy. You see this animation? Holy crap. Yo! It's even got... There I am! Nice. Got a hypo that it looks like one of the base game remake drugs. I already forgot because it's been... Okay, I got a utility belt. Okay, now we can probably open this. You know what? No way. You know how long these animations probably took to make? Oh my god, here's where all the shooting was. Yeah, I'm gonna pick up everything I can because I got that, like, heavy lifting perk. Pick up everything I can. Just so when I get to, like, the first vendor of the game, I can sell everything. Oh, pick up the torch. Oh, holy crap. Oh, look at that. It's, the Pip-Boy light. That's pretty neat, actually. Dude, this... I have a great appreciation for this. Look at this. This is so neat. There's a hole in this wall. I knew that. See, actually a guy right there. Where are you going? Oh. Okay. Some random exposition right there. Oh my god. Lock is too difficult. Guess we're gonna have to come back and loot that door. I'm gonna need a reminder. Oh my gosh, it's Mr. House.
Seems I neglected to introduce myself. I'm Mr. Smythe.
Okay.
It doesn't matter who you are.
Alright, well now you're gonna die for that. That was pretty sick, actually. Okay, so if I hear that, asterisk jingle asterisk, probably should pay attention somewhere. But look at this place. Look at this. I don't even think there's anywhere in normal Fallout 4 with something as crazy as interior as this. This is like, the Bioshock place. Like, when you first go down the elevator and enter the Bioshock place, this place is insane. Okay, but I'm gonna need a weapon or something. I'm really hoping there's no enemies in here, considering I am 1 HP. Military ammo bag. Nothing up here. Telephone. Just pick that right up. Put that in my butt. A lot of these, like, World War I looking soldiers. For some reason. You know, when I play a game, I'm excited to play the game, right? But I'm just as excited to see if they put any Easter eggs in. Okay, so I can go through this door. Or maybe I can go through this elevator? Let's go through the elevator. Oh god, I hear enemies. Oh my god. No! Okay. No! Let's go through the door this time. Just to see what's going on around. Okay. This place is very grim and depressing. Oh, wait, so they're both starter areas. With my zero weapons. I'm just gonna take both my stim packs, whatever. Holy crap! Oh my god! So, that's a cool little, drug right there. How do you do VATS? It's a V? It's not V. I'm dead. Bruh. Okay, before anybody says I'm bad at this game, I am on very hard. It's not my fault, alright? I'm on very hard difficulty. There we go. Way better this time. Dude, see, look at how this light is. This is how the Pip-Boy light should be. Like, an actual light, you know? Oh my god, there's more. This walking cane has to be a weapon, bro. Yes! Oh my god, wait, this thing is insane. Okay, I finally have a weapon, holy crap. Oh, a birthday cake. I'm looking at the birthday cake, dang it. Don't kill me, don't tell me I'm gonna be poisoned to death. Not seeing anything down here. I'm also dying. Okay, I can't jump over that. And I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna go back up. Oh, dude, no way. That's sick. You can smoke a cigarette and it'll give you more XP. That's honestly a unique kind of idea to imply those in. Boom. Yeah, you're not killing me this time. No, 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 no. Counteract the poison. Oh, bruh. Hardest tutorial level ever. Oh, the lockpick is different. Look at that. Oh my gosh, it's so fast. Why is it so fast? Okay. Take notes. Do it. Okay, but seriously, I'm just finding a way out is my objective. Okay. A lot of the doors are inaccessible. So I didn't really find a way downstairs. I didn't really find a way up here. Oh, holy crap. I got the door to open. Dude, why is the lockpick so fast? And they break so fast, too. That has to be a bug. Oh, man, there's a safe in here. That is blocked off. I guess we're going up here. Holy crap, we're out of there. Oh, well, I'm on the train. And I'm going. I don't even get to explore. I'm just on the train. Oh, and I can move while I'm on it, too. Wow. This is actually kind of cool. On a train. This reminds me of the Half-Life mission on a rail. Yo! Look at that. Alright, I made it out and it didn't crash. But I also got this lab rat. Whatever those scientists did to you, looks like it took a toll on your body until you find a cure for this. Alignment. Okay. I said that right. You'll take 10% more damage in combat. Further investigations into your origins. Okay. Okay. That crash left you rattled. Oh, and it'll take more than a stim attack to fix this kind of damage. Until you seek out a medical professional, you will deal... Okay, so I'm just minus 10% to damage and survival. Cure your afflictions, investigate your origins, see a doctor. And the crane track crashed after that intro. Because why would it not? But that is cool that you can have... You can find other perks, and it doesn't involve just the perk tree, which is so cool. This is like literally like Fallout New Vegas so far. It's, oh my god, so cool. Let's hope these guys are friendly. I'm just gonna quick save just in case. I don't want my game crashing again.
You look like shit, mate. You're right.
Give me water.
Name's Gaunt. Sebastian Gaunt. We're the Vagabond.
Yeah, we'll go with this one. I escaped a lab.
Looks like you're the wayfarer now. Like the rest of us. You could head down that way to the Thames, folk. Otherwise, you can stick it out with me and my mates.
Wait, I'm already, given a choice right off the start? Yeah, well, I'm gonna go with these guys. Screw it. Nice. Maybe one of them will die and I get their stuff. Oh, I already get a unique? Okay. It's a fast melee weapon. It's better than my cane. Look at the quest icons! What? What? Oh, that's awesome. This is awesome. Did you see that animation? Oh my god. Oh, I leveled up. Here, let me use my level up. Oh, these are the perks. So I can increase any of my perks at any time. And then these are the Fallout New Vegas perks right here. So I only have two perk options? Oh no, I got more. Why are they not at the top? That seems a little weird. Are tickets money in this? Do you know how many tickets I just passed up? God dang it. I think I'll just take Bloody Mess if I get Bloody Mess right off the bat. Mysterious Stranger. Ooh, I might take Idiot Savant too. Why not? You know what? That's all the perks? Yeah, I'm gonna take Idiot Savant right off the bat. Right. Did you... So this dude just like listed like I think 15 factions and I'm just supposed to like remember that. So yeah, there we go. Look at this place. Look at the sky. Look at the moon. Can't really see anything, but I don't know if I should keep the light on. And the light doesn't really do much. The knife is so cool. You can just mess with it. Look at that. It's like CSGO knife. All right, it's where the game crashed last time. No crash, no crash. Oh shit, I gotta find a med kit. What? Dude, like, I'm moving so fast in here. God dang it. Oh my god! Wow, that ghoul messed me up. I gotta, like, cap my frame rate or something. Like, hold on. Yeah, what is my frame rate in here? Yeah, I gotta cap that somehow. I'm moving so fast. Whoa! Whoa! I can't do anything. The frames are too good in this building. Okay, there we go. Frame rate is capped now. This is a Bethesda game. Boom, sneak attack, ghoul bitch. Oh, I literally took the whole medkit off the wall. It's gonna save my boy, who I've just met literally 5 seconds ago. Hey, come here, I got a medkit. You're not dying. Maybe.
Don't suppose you could fix me up.
Oh god. No!
I thought you knew what you would... doing. Fuck.
Oh, he actually just... Wow, okay. I'm gonna take your gun, bruh. Take your outfit. I'm sorry, bruh. He died. I guess you could actually save him. If you intelligence dump at the start, but I don't have above 3. That's crazy. Oh, look at this thing. This thing looks like a beast. Nice little gun. I like the ADS on it. Right, I gotta go give them dogs hell for Ricky. Shout out. Dude, that's so far. They just left him to die? That's kind of crazy. I'm in danger. Oh god. What the fuck? What in the... What? So there's giant leeches. What the hell? Yeah, what the fuck? What in the fuck? I was wondering what I was looking at. I'm gonna check out this church. Oh, there's bloat flies in here. Oh god. Oh yo, that's what this knife is, insane. Holy crap. Little blurry vision. Oh dude, a shotgun. Worth my time coming in here. Ooh. A little bit of ammo, a little bit of healing. Take all that. Oh wait, there's more. Shit. Not ghouls. Wow, I do no damage to them. Even with vats, I do like nothing to them. Oh, I'm dead. I'm like dead. Oh my god. All right, don't mess with the ghouls. Let's keep going towards our objective. Huh. A rabbit. That is not mutated, actually. Got a factory here. That's what this is. Yo, how do I do my crit? Spacebar. Boom! Oh my god, there's so many of them! Oh my gosh. Alright, so maybe don't run into that place. What the heck? The hell are these things? What are you? There's horses! No way! What the? That's not how horses be looking. Oh, and it's finally becoming daytime so I can see out here. Holy crap. Oh, this is the dude. We're going inside. They just killed everybody outside. They killed them so fast, I didn't even know. Yeah, I'm stabbing the business, dudes. Oh my god, I was stuck in vats. Take cover. No, don't do that. We got them all. Oh my god, this guy has such a nice little suit on.
You need medical attention? I can take a look at you.
Okay, well then, give me medical attention. Oh, they got the New Vegas animation. Perfect. Alright, now I should take less damage. I probably won't be one-shotted anymore. Oh my god, I have so much ammo all of a sudden. Let's go. Okay, whatever. Let's go, let's go hunt that dude down. Alright, let me spend my level up point. Yeah, let's just pick up Bloody Mass. Screw it. There we go. Doing more damage already. Alright, but we gotta go get this dude before he does bad things, alright? What's going on in here? What are all these skeletons doing? Walk into this building and shoot this dude. Oh, look at this. These are really good building stuff. Increase your melee bashing by 5%. Okay. Glad I didn't just not pick that up, because I was about to not pick it up. All right, that's cool. Oh my god, a sword? Some new plants. Box. Ooh, some more armor. Thank god. Good random little chest. Holy shoot, what did I just walk into? Oh my god. Ah! Wait, these guys are so fast. And they don't take any damage. Boom. All right, I got one. Oh my god. Oh, I missed. We can't be missing point blank shotgun shots. Okay, well. Okay, I got three of them, I guess. Any of you? Oh god. Any of you have ammo? Probably not, huh? Yo, it would have helped if I hit that. There we go. Unfortunately, I'm now completely out of ammo. Maybe I can, like, get a sneak attack melee on this. Oh, this might be it. Oh my god, I'm a genius. I got a sniper rifle. This was definitely worth my time. Look at that. I got one bullet for it. Ooh, it looks kind of... Oh, that zoom is awesome. Holy crap. This was worth my time. A corpse cabbage. That guy just took a sniper bullet to the face. Are you kidding me? Sword! Boom! No way you're not dead! Oh my god. Now you're dead, buddy. Okay, I have to speedrun the dialogue options. Okay, there. Finally. Jeez. NPC come getting attacked. Do I fast travel over there? It's just back over here. I guess we can walk. See the scenery of this mod. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're going to just get toughness.
An old crystalline photon agitator.
Holy crap. That was so many words. No! Oh, I just have to find one. It's like a general waypoint. Oh, there's fighting going on. Hold on, there's a lockpick though. Oh my god, a 9mm. No way. Finally, you can use all that 9mm ammo. Oh my god, there it is. Okay, found that, but I want to see what's going on over here. It's like a war. Oh, dude, an airplane. Check this out. This is kind of neat. Oh, it's on the ground. Get my sword out. Boom. Boom. Oh, no more vats. That's so unfortunate timing. Wow.
What the peekaboo?
No. Later, dude. Holy crap, there's more. Yo, this pistol's messing you up, dude. Oh my god, the quick peek right there. That was insane, actually. Bunches. Oh, dude, the safe was unlocked. Let's go. Holy crap. Alright. There's a feral ghoul roamer upstairs. Don't go upstairs. Here you go.
Lovely jubbly.
I think that's gonna be it for today. Really cool little mod. It's like basically playing a brand new Fallout game. It's like playing a next gen Fallout game, but it has all the good things about Fallout New Vegas in it. So it's like literally perfect so far.